In times like these, we need a savior. In times like these, we need an anchor. Be very sure that your anchor holds, the song says, the hymn says, and grips the solid rock. Bishop Wooden here, and I tell you, I'm anchored in Jesus. And I have the anchor, and you know this anchor yourself. He grips the solid rock, and he's an anchor who holds. Praise the Lord. In these topsy-turvy times in which we live, the headlines changing every day, people discussing the things that are going on in this country, both the good and the bad. And there's a whole lot of good that's going on, and there's a whole lot of bad. And listen, if you don't know what the scripture says, if you don't know the God of all comfort, if you don't know, praise the Lord, this great comforter of ours, you can easily be troubled. But I'm here today to tell you that the God of the Bible is our strength. He's our shield. He's our keeper. And he is going to see us through. Now tonight, I'm going to be talking from the scriptures, and I'm going to show you where all of the Bible is given, among other things, to bring us comfort, to give us consolation, to give us encouragement in Jesus Christ. And I want to say to you, no matter what you're going through, what's happening in your life, trust the God of the Bible. Trust the scriptures. For the Bible, my friends, is right. And the Bible, the God of the Bible, will see you through. The Bible says this in the Hebrews chapter 13 and verse 22. It says, I beseech you, brethren, suffer the word of exhortation, for I have written a letter unto you in few words. The Bible is the word of exhortation. That is the word of encouragement, the word of aid, the word of help. And there is help, encouragement, an exaltation for you and for me, and we're going to be talking about it tonight. So join me here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ for what we have every Thursday night. Just good old-fashioned Bible study. We walk in the scriptures. We walk in the scriptures. Tonight is not a conference night. It's not a revival night. Oh, it's just good, solid Bible study where the word gets in you like a slow rain just seeping down. And speaking of rain, we've been in a time where God's been sending the rain and that kind of a thing. And if it's raining tonight, drive slow, leave on time, drive careful, turn your wipers on, and come on to church and let's study the scriptures together. I'll see you here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ.